Orthodontist here. Have you ever wondered what it looks like to put the O-ties onto the bracket? Well, here it is. You hook it onto the first two hooks, you twist, and then you pull from the bottom up, and that holds the wire in.